What is it that God drove them to become an entrepreneur? And we're trying to discover, well, what kind of programming or what kind of support they would have nicely had wanted back then. So